Something was heating up in downtown Omaha today. Dance fever. It was a key part of the 7th annual Cowtown Jamboree. Dancers and some wannabe dancers learned the fine points of the Charleston, the Fox Trot, and the Lindy Hop. Nate Woodhams of the Omaha Jitterbugs says swing dancing is for everyone.
Don't be shy. Don't be bashful. Everybody gets the opportunity to come and look silly and have fun with it, and nobody's making judgments about you, how you do it.
So if you want to learn, Omaha Jitterbugs offers beginner's lessons every Friday night at the Eagles Club at 24th and Douglas. I got to learn with those guys a couple years ago, and he's right. Even if you look like a fool, they don't make you feel like it.
Now,
right
I there. Doubt that that was you, Brandy. You're a talent on those things, but that looked like they were a lot of fun.
It's a good time. Yeah, very good time.